ready to fire!
They are headed straight for us!
Offering all right.
What? Next time, let's get a goat. Poseidon, spare us!
Are you scared?
Why wouldn't I be scared? Poseidon is testing the Adrestia right now. Pray Athena she holds up.
I need to stay hidden.
Whatever you say.
For
life!
Your life is mine!
you trying to prove?
Kiera, need any help?
Soldiers have captured the lion in their camp. I pass it on my way to the fountains, and I can't stand seeing what they've done to such a proud beast.
So, you want me to free the beast?
By the gods, yes. The creature must go free.
All right, I'm in.
Thank the gods.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of. Let's go!
No, die!
Lordy!
Now, to get paid.
Malacca! What will I do now?
What's wrong?
I've dedicated my life to becoming a daughter of Artemis, but they said I'm not tough enough to join them.
Following others is a sign of weakness.
But I've followed Artemis for so long.
Your life is your own. If you've lost your purpose, find another one.
A new life purpose? I wouldn't even know where to begin. No, I'm not giving up that easily. I have an idea.
What?
I'll join them anyway. I'll infiltrate their village and live among them. Can you help me? I'll pay you all the drachmi I have.
I'll help you. The daughters of Artemis are dangerous. And if you're found out...
I accept the risks. What I'll need you to do is get me a piece of their armor. Headgear and boots.
Where can I find the boots?
There's a cave in the cliffs on the western side of the Daughter's village, where they train new recruits. They tested me there, but I left my boots behind when they kicked me out.
Any idea where I can find the armor you need?
There's a small outpost camp, just south of the Daughter's village. You'll find extra armor there. They barely defend it.
Easy.
Which is why it was recently overrun with beasts even they can't tame.
Ah. Tell me where to find the headgear.
You'll find it around the hut of the Daughter's most favored huntress, near the center of the village.
I'll come back when I have the gear.
Thank you, Mistios. You'll have to be stealthy to get the items, and please avoid harming any of the Daughters if you can.
Yeah!
The headgear is near the center of the hut.
Bella.
Thank the gods, Amistios!
What's wrong?
My husband's been murdered, and my two sons taken. Bandits have taken over our farm in the Forests of Tears, and I fear they'll turn them into slaves.
Bandits typically move from place to place. They don't own farms and take slaves.
You're right. That farm wasn't always ours. We paid the bandits for it. And when we couldn't keep up the payments...
Bandits are murderers and thieves. What did you think would happen?
Still, a farm for the lives of my family. I'll do anything to get them back.
Bandits don't care about what's fair.
I can see that now.
You're sure there's nothing else you should tell me?
Yes. I'm sorry I tried to hide the truth. I'll find a way to repay you, if you can bring me back my sons.
I will help. But you should think twice before making deals with bandits in future.
Praise Athena! I will. Thank you.
These bandits, how many are there exactly?
It all happened fast, but I'd say they were 10.
I'll go to your farm and see what I can do.
Please hurry. Deal with the bandits and save my boys before it's too late.
The farm is south of Hears, in the Forest of Tears.
Good day. Done. Goodbye, then.
Yes. Can I interest you in some lumber for your ship?
That's a lot of chopped trees. The lumber would be a fine addition to any ship.
Everyone knows the finest lumber comes from Chios. But the Malacca in charge of Lesvos keeps trading our product with other city-states. He's gaining influence, and we are losing profits!
Leaders have their reasons. Maybe his dealings help more than you know.
How is using our lumber to strengthen the fleets of other nations helping? No! He has his own interests at heart, not the interests of Lesvos.
Then he's no leader.
Exactly. And if we remove the source of the problem will disappear with it. The people of Lesvos deserve to benefit from its resources. Can I hire you to help?
I can take care of the problem. Where can I find the leader of Lesvos?
He lives in Mytilene. When he's not at home, he's inspecting the troops in the fort or praying to his chosen god. You know, anything to avoid real work.
I'll remove the problem in Mytilene for you.
When you're finished, I'll send the reward to your ship.
Honesty.